much our love once said. The path from dream to success does exist. May you have the vision to find it, the courage to get onto it, and the perseverance to follow it. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Delhi Public School Sushant Lok, it's my pleasure to welcome you all to the first virtual scholar badge ceremony that recognizes the efforts put in by those who have striven to be the best. Understanding the changing footprints of time, the new normal as they call it, is something we have taken in our stride. Be it juggling between curricular and extracurricular activities or transitioning from traditional classrooms to online classes, our school has always encouraged the students to embrace change in a positive way. It has and shall always provide a congenial environment to the young ones to dream, aspire, and achieve the impossible. Light symbolizes knowledge and wisdom. We therefore begin today's ceremony by lighting the ceremonial lamp and invoking Mother Saraswati, the goddess of knowledge.
दीप ज्योति ही परम ज्योति दीप ज्योतिर्जनार्दन दीपो हरतु मे पापम दीप ज्योतिर्नमोस्तुते शुभं करोतु कल्याणं आरोग्यं सुखसंपदा द्वेषबुद्धि विनाशाय आत्मज्योतिर्नमोस्तुते आत्मज्योतिः प्रदीप्ताय ब्रह्मज्योतिर्नमोस्तुते ब्रह्मज्योति प्रदीप्ताय
It is said, the reactions set the leaders apart from the followers. A leader is one who knows the way, goes the way, and shows the way. We are proud that we have been led by our vice principal, Ms. Rupali Kuresia, who has always encouraged us to march on the path of excellence. May I now request ma'am to address the gathering.
Good morning, everyone. On behalf of the management and staff, I welcome everyone to this virtual scholar badge ceremony for the session 2019-20. I'm sure you all must have been eagerly waiting for this ceremony. We wanted to host this important ceremony in school and waited for the situation to normalize. But since that did not happen, so here we are hosting it virtually. Scholar badge is a symbol of appreciation that is extended to our children of DPS Sushant Lok for showing consistent and outstanding performance in academics. Criteria of giving scholar badge to our children are as such. Primary children of grade 4 and 5 receive the scholar badge for securing an overall grade A and above. Grade 6 to 8 children get scholar badge after securing an overall grade A1 or A2. Grade 9 upwards for securing a total percentage of 80 or above. A blue blazer is awarded when a child receives scholar badge for 3 consecutive years. Scholar badge for 3 more consecutive years earns this child a blue tie as well. And one more time, scholar badge, and by this time the child is already in grade 12, fetches him or her the most prestigious gold medal award. We are hosting this ceremony virtually, hence the takeaways for this year shall be certificates only for all the categories. However, for different categories shall bring you different certificates. This year, overall, we have 828 scholar badge recipients across all the grades, and this is something to be really proud of. 125 Blue Blazer certificate recipients, 111 Blue Badge recipients, 90 Blue Tie recipients, and to our delight, 46 Gold Medal recipients. We have also given recognition to the children for 100% attendance in the session 2019-20. We also give trophy to the overall stream topper for grade 11 and a trophy for grade 10 topper as well. We also recognize and appreciate our sports talents, and we reward them with a red blazer for their outstanding achievements during the year. So congratulations to all the children for their commendable performances, and my best wishes to all those who could not make it this time, but I'm sure that with your consistent hard work, you will make it to the top one day. God bless and have a great year 2021. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am. We always look forward to hearing from you. Success doesn't come to those who wait. It comes to those who work. It is indeed our privilege to felicitate our meritorious students who have made a mark for themselves with their hard work, passion, and perseverance. I would now like to call upon the representative of Class 8, Ms. Mamta Bagga, to announce the names of the scholar badge holders.
Only as high as I reach can I grow. Only as far as I seek can I go. Only as deep as I look can I see. Only as much as I dream can I be. A very warm welcome to all the respected parents and my dear students. I, Mamta Bagga, class representative, class 8, welcome you all to this virtual scholar badge ceremony. My heartiest felicitations to all those students who have done us proud. Come, let's begin with the ceremony.
In the first group of the blue blazer, we have Adit Ashok Athavase, Nirmita Balika, Mansi Singh, Anushka Gupta, Anugya Agarwal, Sanvi Rajpal, Shreyas Sharma, Abhik Ray, Aksh Malik, Alisha Sood, Anushka Ahuja, Daksh Satija, Kashvi Sahni, Manya Kumar, Pulkit Akhun, Pulkit Mohanty, and Sayan Biswas. In Group 2, we have Shaivi Kataria, Tejas Gehlawat, Tushar Batra, Uttam Vardhan, Kavisha Srivastav, Pranav Sharma, Riddhi Chhabra, Arushi Verma, Siddharth Nair, Ali Asgar, Mridul Balamurgan, Raghav Jindal, Rania Nandi, Pranav Akshar Goyal, Anvesha Chauhan, and Divyani Kachwa. In Group 3, we have Dhriti Tandon, Ishita Ruparal, Mehul Gupta, Prakhar Singhal, Shivangi Upadhyay, Vyom Ranjan, Rishit Gupta, Suprajit Biswas, Ishwari, Chahat Gupta, Dhriti Tandon, Janvi Sharma, Arna Yadav, Kriti Gupta, Pranay Singhal, and Kushagra Garwal. In Group 4, we have Soham Panda, Riddhi Goyal, Dhruv Rana, Anika Gupta, Aman Sharma, Arnav Jain, Ayush Dash, Akshat Pandey, Manya, Diya Yadav, Rachita Bansal, Aditya Basu, Shreya Marakwar, Sarthak Munjal, Aman Sharma, and Abir Rao. In Group 5, we have Asiya Nabi, Ishita C. Goyal, Prachi Jaina, Radhika Mehra, Savar Singh, Siddharth Joshi, Tanay Agarwal, Vansh Malhotra, Yugal Ambavat, Mehul Raina, Shivang Chopra, Arshi Verma, Aditya Bhatia, Imani Kaul, Rayansh Soni, Arushi Gupta, and Aryav Nagpal. Group 6 has Anushka Rathi, Ayush Kushwaha, Devansh Garg, Dhruv A. Singh, Diya Chaudhary, Ekjot Singh, ईहा वाधवा, ख्वाहिश चौधरी, लक्ष्य मधो, संस्कार मोदी, सुयोना कौल, तानिश सिंह, ऋषित खत्री, वानी यादव, रूपाशी जैन एंड वेदांत एस चौधरी. इन ग्रुप 7 वी हैव अक्षत मित्तल, काव्या मेहता, अक्षता राज, शालिनी के मूर्ति, आर्यन तोमर, लवी डैंग, ताश्वी भार्गव, अनंत चौधरी, शुभ शर्मा, भव्या विट्ठल, साइना मोहंती, नक्षत्र कुमार, देवांश भूटानी, अनांशी चोला, श्रीश शर्मा एंड नंदिका शर्मा. नेक्स्ट वी ब्रिंग फोर्थ द प्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ द स्कॉलर बैज फॉर क्लास 8 फॉर द ईयर 2019-20. इन दिस ग्रुप वी हैव शुभम चौधरी, अनंदिता शर्मा, प्रथम मागो, शिवादित्य चंद्रन, अर्पिता लैंका, गोपिका सिंह एंड एकम सिंह. नेक्स्ट वी प्रेजेंट द स्टूडेंट्स हु हैव अटेंड अ फुल अटेंडेंस. इन दिस ग्रुप वी हैव तेजस गहलावत, आरुषि वर्मा, धृति टंडन एंड अक्षत मित्तल. All the recipients are wished the best for their forthcoming endeavors. I now request Ms. Kavita Helavadi to announce the names of the Scholar Badge recipients of Class 7th. Thank you.
Good morning, dear parents and students. I, Kavita Helavadi, class representative for Class 7th, welcome you all in this online Scholar Badge ceremony. Many congratulations to all the award winners who have really worked hard and have given us an opportunity to celebrate. So without any delay, let's start with the ceremony. Thank you.
In the first group, we have Aheli Goswami, Aryan Praveen, Amulya Gupta, Divya Singh, Harshita Agarwal, Harshita Sangwa, Nikhil Lal, Piyush Avlash, Shinjan Singh, Satya Khetan, Arush Bhatt, Arush Khandelwal, Anika Kapoor, Niyati Sharma, Prakhar Khandelwal, Sparsh Agi.
In Group 2 we have Shivang Sharma, Varnika Tripathi, Anurit Goyal, Archie Bindra, Diya Gupta, Ishan Deshmukh, Laiba Hassan, Naman Jaiswal, Navya Soni, Prisha Avasthi, Rasha Kaur, Samarth Srivastava, Anushka Mittal, Jigisha Mutreja, Arnav Singh, Hashir G. Azam. In Group 3 we have Tisya Gupta, Atharv Wali, Arush Bindal, Simran Sehgal, Ahana Chatterjee, Prateek Mehta, Anya Jain, Bhavya Jain, Arihant Yadav, Atharv Pandey, Gunveer Singh, Ishan Pandey, Nitya Bansal, Prisha Pant, Sudiksha Devra, Suvanshi Sharma. In Group 4 we have Tanvi Grover, Vanshika Raj Pandey, Arav Gupta, Advik Rai, Akul Bhatnagar, Amira Goyal, Anshuman Kaushik, Divyanshi Jha, Jigyasu Kumar, Jia Mehlawat, Kushagra Singh, Mayur Vaghela, Prasiddhi Jain, Sarthak Malhotra, Sia Puri, Soumya Singh. In Group 5, we have Steph Bharadwaj, Tanishka Dang, Advik Nagpal, Anurit Goyal, Srishti Sarkar, Dhriti Majumdar, Ishan, Jay Asrani, Maisha Sethi, Manveer Singh, Rudra Singh Dhoni, Rudra Tayal, Sachi Makhija, Saksham Kalra, Sanyukta Mukherjee, Surina Chopra. In Group 6 we have Dev Aryan Rao, Gaurika Bapna, Guntas Singh, Prakhar Mudgil, Pranay Jain, Rishabh Kumar, Tanmay Sharma, Rohin Singh, Ayush Singh, Nehira Ranjit Gokhale, Manan Bhatia, अभिरूप दत्ता, गौरिशा अग्रवाल, हिमांशु जैन, आद्विका श्रीवास्तवा, लक्ष्य बंसल. इन ग्रुप 7 वी हैव आराध्या घोष, साक्षी राठी, अक्षत सिंह, मयूरी बंसल, रणवीर सिंह, आदित्य गोपाल, आदित्य गुप्ता, आशुतोष पात्रा, इव्यवन विर्डी, लीशा चौहान, निमिषा भटनागर, श्रुति माहेश्वरी, तनुष मदान, वंशिका त्रिवेदी, विवान डागर, अनिमेश सिंह. इन ग्रुप 8 वी हैव आर्ना जैन, अमृता कुमारी, अनुष्का माहेश्वरी, धनंजय सिंह, जेष्णा गर्ग, मनस्विनी यादव, मान्या सरना, नंदिनी चौधरी, नायशा नैन, रितिका धयानी, शारण्या सेन, वशिष्ठ गुप्ता, अनन्या दास, याशिका शर्मा, पार्थ सारथी. स्टूडेंट्स गेटिंग फुल अटेंडेंस सर्टिफिकेट आर जिगिशा मुटरेजा, ईशान पांडे, वशिष्ठ गुप्ता, प्रतीक मेहता. वंस अगेन वार्मेस्ट कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस टू ऑल द स्कॉलर बैज रिसिपिएंट्स. नाउ आई इनवाइट ग्रेड 6th क्लास रेप मिस दीपिका नागपाल टू कैरी ऑन विद द सेरेमनी.
गुड मॉर्निंग, आई दीपिका नागपाल रेप ग्रेड 6 welcome you to the virtual scholar badge ceremony for the session 2019-20. Heartiest congratulations to the young achievers, their parents and their teachers.
Recipients of scholar badge in group 1 are Dishita Agarwal, Raghav Rao, Shivil Agarwal, Sia Kapoor, Anjali Sehgal, Harshika Bansal, राजवीर सिंह मलिक, नील धाका, दर्श रहेजा, कनिष्क राठौर, विराज तरेजा, वृंदा वर्मा, आन्या गर्ग, कृतिका सिन्हा, आन्या चतुर्वेदी, प्रीति शर्मा. इन ग्रुप 2 वी हैव आरफ सेठी, यश कोकचा, नैतिक गहलोत, अनिकेत हल्दर, सार्थक डी श्रेणी, हर्षिता शर्मा, इश्मीत कौर, अवि शर्मा, प्रणव कार्तिक, अम्वी बंसल, वरदान लूथरा, गीतिका बोर्डस, वेदिका मिश्रा, वैदेही मिश्रा, शौर्य मलिक, अहिंजीत गोस्वामी. इन ग्रुप 3 वी हैव आरव जैन, अद्वे आगा, योविक राव, सार्थक सिसोदिया, अन्विता श्रीवास्तव, माधव कोचर, अनुभा बदोनी, सुहानी सैगल, आद्या चक्रवर्ती, अदिति ठाकुर, रिद्धि गंभीर, व्योम कपूर, यशवी राठौर, मान्या माथुर, अश्मन भोकेडोले, अंशिका गौर. स्कॉलर बैच रिसिपिएंट्स इन ग्रुप 4 आर रिद्धिमा चतुर्वेदी, जय आदित्य सिंह, मनराज सिंह सिद्धू, सिद्धार्थ जून, दृष्टि पी परमार, अनन्या यादव, माधव शर्मा, अभिनव कलानी, शुभ बरेजा, अश्नी दत्त, आद्या चावला, तन्मय गोयल, शिवम शर्मा, कार्तिकेय गोयल, भव्या चौहान, प्रथम दहिया. इन ग्रुप 5 वी हैव शिवी अरोड़ा, कुश भाटिया, हितेन गोयल, द्रिया शाह, आराध्या दबास, धेय जोशी, देव अरोड़ा, आद्विक पानीग्रह, स्पर्श जैन, श्रीहन शर्मा, लवण्या खत्री, यफी फिरोज, पूर्वी मुंजाल, भव्या बलानी, ईशान बंसल, समृद्धि देवगन. इन ग्रुप 6 वी हैव अनुष्का जैन, ओजस कपूर, हरमन एस बुई, यशोवर्धन शर्मा, डिम्पी मलिक, कव्यांश एस बुमरा, के विक्रम, नंदिका शर्मा, भाविक कुमार, नव्या सुहाग, सियोनी चौधरी, अभीरा बत्रा, शिव्या जैन, आदित अग्रवाल, साहिल डोगरा, साची मनचंदा. इन ग्रुप 7 वी हैव सुमेधा आर्या, नित्या अग्रवाल, हरवीर एस आनंद, शिवांगी सिंह, दक्ष शर्मा, दृष्टि साइली साहू, रणबीर एस नारंग, विभोर शुक्ला, अयांश सिंघानिया, अद्वैत सिंह, गीताली मित्तल, पार्थ मंगला, क्षितिज चौधरी, आर्यन कुमार भट्ट, करण शर्मा, शोभित पॉल. स्कॉलर बैच रिसिपियंट्स इन ग्रुप 8 आर प्रांजल सिंह, एनिका दत्त, देवांश यादव, आदित्य ठाकुर, पार्थ शर्मा, आयुष गोयल, अविका प्रकाश, आलिया त्रिखा, सर्वांगी राणा, सानवी गुप्ता, प्रणव गुप्ता, सानवी सक्सेना, ऋषभ पांडे, तन्मय सिन्हा, अनीश अग्रवाल, कृषांग शर्मा. इन ग्रुप 9 वी हैव कुनार्क शर्मा, कृषिव शर्मा, ध्रुव उप्रती, प्रशा बंसल, अक्ष कौशिक, पावनी दुआ, प्रियांशी खटाना, अनहदवीर सिंह, ऋषि प्रसाद मता, अनुषा पराशर, आर्ना खरबंदा, अर्णव सिंह, अनीश दुपागुंतला, प्रणव चोपड़ा, अद्वितीय महाजन. Students getting full attendance certificate for the session 2019-20 are Naitik Gehlot, Ridhima Chaturvedi, Harveer S. Anand, Pavni Dua, Shubham Kumar, and Mahi.
Heartiest congratulations to all our achievers. Gratitude makes sense of our past, brings peace for today, and creates vision for tomorrow. Therefore, as we conclude our today's event, I'd like to call upon the examination head, Ms. Rahat Sharma, to propose the vote of thanks.
It is my privilege to propose the vote of thanks on this occasion. First and foremost, on behalf of the entire fraternity at DPS Sushantok, I extend my sincere gratitude to our pro-vice chairperson, Ms. Meenakshi Singh Pathania, and vice principal, Ms. Rupali Kudesia, without whose continued support and encouragement, none of this would be possible. Thank you, dear parents, for the unconditional support that you have always extended to us. Please know, we greatly value our partnership with you. Next, I would like to congratulate all our scholar badge recipients. And last but not the least, a special thank you goes to all my dear colleagues for going all out in putting together today's program and ensuring that the program goes off seamlessly without any glitches. Once again, a big thank you to all of you and hope to greet you all in the school premises soon. Have a nice day.